Hello, I'm the Budget Mudder, and this is episode 11 of my Airfix 172nd Shackleton AEW 2 build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment, and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. Can you guess what we're doing today, folks? Yes, that's correct, Ed. We'll be carrying on with deckling the fuselage. So, without further ado, let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and crack on. There we have that side of the fuselage done. We'll pop that to one side and let the decal set. You know me and my big thumbs and wrecking things. Next, we'll finish off the upper surfaces of the tail. So here we go with that. There we have the tail done. Those lifting point decals were a nightmare, and I still reckon I've got them on upside down. Nothing new there then. Now, by the magic of editing, read it's a day later, we can carry on with the fuselage. Now for the upper surface decals. There we go, that's the upper fuselage all deckled up. And again, let's just pop that to one side. Next up, the engine nacelles and the lower wing surfaces. So let's get those cracked, shall we? And there we go, that's the wings done. Let's pop those to one side and allow them to set. Next, the tail, finishing it off with its trestle markings. So let's crack on with those. And that's the tails, trestle, decals done. And I believe that's it finished. I hope so, I ate deckling. Next up, the bottom of the fuselage needs to be decaled. Hopefully we can finish this off as well, so we'll crack on with that. There we have the vast majority of the fuselage decals done. Just a couple more to do and we're finished with that. Next up, the starboard wing, I think, or is it the port? Anywho, let's get on and get these bleeding decals on. There we have the underside of that wing done, so we'll leave those to set to one side. Now for something completely different. Painting! We're going to paint the anti-glare on the inside of the fuselage in the cockpit, so let's get cracking and get that sorted. So there we have that section of the cockpit painted. That didn't take long at all, did it? Probably shorter than me talking. Anyhow, now back to deckling. Sorry. This time, the upper surface of the starboard wing, I think. No, I think it's a starboard wing. Not I think it's a wing. I know it's a wing. Anywho, I'm digressing. Let's get this sorted. Thank you. there we have the upper surface of that wing done. We need to put that to one side and allow the decals to set. Anywho, this seems like a good a place as any to end, so thank you for watching episode 11. If you want to see what happens in episode 12, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.